2014 Leland Pinot Noir. And for you folks that know Erath, you know that this vineyard goes way back for us, back to 1987. So we're talking some old vines here, and that shows up in this wine. There's a great deal of richness, spiciness that comes from the red soils in that region. Let me just try this. Fabulous. The 2014s are really starting to come together. This wine was in barrel for about 13 months. It's all French oak. It takes a little while for Leland to round out in the barrel and also in the bottle, but it's hit a sweet spot. Our 2014 Leland Single Vineyard Pinot Noir.